Ooh, nice.
That's the Roger Lumber's birthday. He's sitting right there.
Roger.
Yeah, he's 70 today.
I didn't know what it was.
Music Center with the guy from Germany, Mel, what was his name?
What?
The guy that was at the Music Center on Sunday, the man from Germany,
what was his name? Oh, I don't
know.
I can't hear it.
Oh, okay. Anyway, he knew words. He knew the words to the chorus.
Oh, I've heard that.
Oh, yeah, I've heard
it. Can you remember when?
Yeah.
And it said,
Rock the Cradle, Lucille.
And then the last line was Rock the Cradle Joe.
Yeah.
But he'd never heard of Rock the Cradle Lucille, had he? Do you remember what they were?
Rock the Cradle Lucille.
Yeah, I've heard those.
Yeah, Rock the Cradle Lucille.
There's a song.
The 60s.
Yeah, I mean, so they're all.
Hamburg, Germany.
What instruments did he play? What did he play?
Banjo.
Oh, wow.
And he crossed it.
I know what you
think. 4th of July thing. type that for me. What key is that?
G.
What is that?
Where's that?
Huh? No, not for that one song. Just right now.
We'll get short.
I'll do it that one. Well, I mean, we ain't to hurry. Are we?
No.
Yeah, I need to go home at 8 o'clock.
Are you turning the pumpkin after dark in the morning?
No, it just gets dark.
You ain't to hurry, man.
Right. 8 o'clock, yeah. All right, then, it's 8.
Thank you.
Is that a word? Rolling out and tucking. We gotta do one fish, it can't be done. Trying to figure out what they're singing.
Thank you.
fog. It's not a good one.
Yeah, that's my favorite.
Okay, so you just want to start.